seven division champion Amanda Serrano. First of all, I gotta ask you this. How do you keep your face looking like that and you fight everybody?
It's called makeup.
No. It's hit and don't get hit. To win one title is very difficult. To win two titles. How did you win seven division? How did you do it?
Hard work, dedication, and just continue. I have a crazy coach, Jordan, who tells me, listen, we're going to this weight class, we're going to this weight class. So I'm like, okay, I just follow the rules and just train.
Your last fight I saw on TV, you were very gracious to your opponent. You're very nice, even though she was trying to knock you out. You were cool. Is that your personality? You're like Pacquiao, you're nice to everybody?
No, I mean, that fight was a fight to show that, you know, we don't need bad talk, we don't need trash talking to put on a hell of a show. We saw that fight without even saying one bad word to each other. So, and it was a great fight.
Obviously, I'm going to ask you about Clarissa Shields. She's a great champion. Who do you want to see her fight next? She's already a four-division champion, right? She did in 12 fights.
Yeah.
Ten fights.
Clarissa Shields can fight whoever she wants to fight. You know, she's a badass. And I'm also for whoever she wants to fight. I mean, she's in a league of her own, so...
Very nice person as well. She actually gave you a compliment on Twitter. Do you always congratulate her? She said a lot of female fighters, there's a lot of jealousy and hatred.
Yeah, no,
but
no,
not
no.
you.
No, I truly love her. And plus, she's too big.
Nah. How about this? Wilder Fury, who wins?
That should be a good fight. I mean, I'm not too sure. I mean,
Coach, who wins?
Wilder Fury? Oh, man, I'm going to tell you right now. Confidence
and
confidence level, I'm going to definitely go with Wilder. You know what I'm saying? Fury's I don't know what the hell's wrong, man. I thought the first time when he dropped him that the guy was out. He got up.
Like, I already tweeted out. He got knocked out and he got up.
Yeah, he got up. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, see, the thing with Wilder has a one-punch knockout power. Fury doesn't have that. And now the confidence that Wilder's bringing in is amazing. He did the same thing when he fought, you know, Ortiz.
King Kong, yeah.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? The first time was, you know, not sure. Once he stopped him the first time, you saw how much faster. You know, once you have that mental, psychological edge on a fighter, it's always easier. And the fact that he was able to drop him and hurt him, you know, this time is going to...
He did it twice.
You know, he dropped him and, you know, I'm counting on that because the fight that I really want to see is eventually I want to see Wilder, you know, and Joshua. You know, that's the fight that
we all want to see it, but...
You know, it's only going to happen if he wins.
Okay, Teofimo Lopez Lomachenko.
Brother, let me tell you something, man. I'm Latino, but I love Lomachenko, man. This guy is special, man. I mean, the stuff that this guy does, you don't even teach that in boxing anymore. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, I've seen, you know, Lopez look great, and I've seen him look not so great. You know, his last two fights, that was the case. You know, he fought the Oriental guy or whatever. You know, he struggled with that guy. Then he came back and, you know, he looked phenomenal against Cormier. You know what I'm saying? So, but I got to go with, I got to go with Lomachenko.
What do you say?
No problem.
I always say the fans are the winners when I don't want to pick it. It's just the fans are the winners.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, it's going to be a great fight.
It's a great fight and they each have a chance. I can't.
You know what it is?
What?
She's a fighter, so she doesn't like to comment on fighters. I'm not a fighter, so
okay.
I can talk all the crap.
I'll keep it going. How about this? Conor McGregor, he got called out by Floyd, called out by Manny, called out by Ryan Garcia, called out by Boo Boo this week to me, called out by Chavez Jr., who told him, if I don't knock you out in 8 rounds, keep my paycheck.
Listen.
Which boxer wins the Conor sweepstakes?
First of all,
Amanda Serrano?
You know what? Amanda Serrano. Listen, I think Amanda Serrano stands a better chance of beating Conor McGregor than that Chicken Vest. What's his name? Chicken Vest? Chavez Jr., Chicken Vest?
Nah, I like Chavez. Chavez is one of my favorites.
What? Chavez Jr.?
He's one of my favorite people in boxing.
I'll tell you one thing. If his father was going to go fight, you know, Conor McGregor, I'll bet on his father, but not the son. The son is a quitter. He quit. Sorry.
A couple more and I'm done here. Tank versus Ryan Garcia. They're going to fight towards the end of the year.
I'm going to tell you one thing right now. Tank, if he focuses and he stops the partying, he'll be impossible to beat, man. The kid, I mean, this guy's neck, he looks like a heavyweight from the neck up.
Mini Mike Tyson.
He could take a punch. He's a heavy hitter. You know, I think that, you know, right now it's a little too soon for Ryan. He's got speed, but, you know, I like Tank on this one all the way.
The fans are the winners.
Yes.
How about Tank and Leo? Looks like they're fighting next.
I got Tank. I think Leo's one-dimensional and, you know, he comes forward, but he's never gotten hit as hard as Tank's going to hit him. So I got Tank on that one also.
you're Puerto Rican. Are you Puerto Rican?
Yes.
But you live in New York, of course.
Yes.
Kobe Bryant once told me his favorite city in the world is New York. Unfortunately, this week it was a tragedy. Him and his daughter passed away. What's the reaction in New York to the news? Do you guys know?
Oh, my God. I mean, listen, we're all devastated, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, and not only, I mean, if he would have passed alone, we would have all, you know, mourned his loss and really, because he was a great guy altogether. But then, you know, he had his daughter in there. Not only his daughter, there were some other people there. You know, a lot of people, you know, they keep focusing on him and his daughter, which, you know, by all means, you know, we mourn them all. But there were some other young ladies there. There were, you know, 9 people in total, right? And, you know, I'm saying it was a great loss. It's a big loss for everybody, you know. But New York loved them just like every other part in the world. And, you know, we had the World Trade Center had his colors up, you know what I'm saying? So, you know,
yeah. Garden,
yeah, everything. So, you know, it's a big loss, man. It's a bitter, you know, type of time for us.
Last question to end this interview. Clarissa Shields, Amanda Nunes in boxing or MMA, what happens? There's a lot of talk about it. And then you're getting into MMA, so you could call someone out if you want.
No, first of all, Clarissa Shields all day. Amanda Nunes looks okay in an MMA cage against people that are not skilled with their hands. Clarissa's phenomenal. I mean, she knows boxing in and out. You know, God blessed her with everything. She's got the height, she's got the reach, she's got everything.
The attitude.
She has a lot of punching power. The only thing, I mean, this is my opinion, you know what I'm saying? She's still young in the pro game. She does have pop. Once she learns how to settle down, because, you know, the nerves are still, you know, going in there, she's going to be phenomenal, man. I mean, she's a big girl. She's strong. She's powerful. And no one can question her skills. As far as the MMA is concerned, I think that if she wore 4-ounce gloves and she catches Amanda Nunes, she's going to knock her out.
It's over.
So it's not going to matter what Amanda
it's
Nunes
good night.
Is on the floor.
Now, you got an award today. Can we see it really quick? You were Fighter of the Year, but
yes,
at WBO. Big
WBO,
honors?
Yes.
This is the second time that she wins it.
This is for last year, obviously.
Yeah, 2019.
It was on Japan.
We were unable to attend there. But
That's an amazing trophy. It looks like the World Cup trophy.
Yeah.
That's really cool. What's the caption?
It says 2019 WBO. Convention, Tokyo, Japan. Amanda Serrano, Female Fighter of the Year.
That's badass. Ooh. All right, tell everybody to follow you on Instagram.
Yes, Serrano Sisters on Instagram and Twitter,
Amanda Serrano on Facebook.
Make sure to follow her. Big things
yes.
coming in 2020. Boxing
yes.
and MMA. She's ready to take them all out.
God bless.
Stay tuned. FeasterDrewPoint.com. I'm going to stick back. Reporting. Woo.